Turkish armed forces unveiled the Sungur short-range air defense systems, which will form the bottom rung of a layered air defense system. It is meant to be effective against drones and low-flying helicopters and aircraft. The system utilizes a new generation missile from the Porsav man-portable air defense system that will replace the FIM-92 Stinger man pads. The system will be much more advanced in terms of altitude range and guidance than FIM-92 Stinger. Porsav, or portable defense for short, is a very low altitude air defense missile developed under the Defense Industry Directorate SSB of Turkey with the cooperation of Aselsan and Roketsan. The missile in the system features a two-stage solid propellant rocket motor and features Aselsan's cooled imaging infrared type seeker head. The Porsav is expected to be effective up to an altitude of 4 km and a range of 6 km. The missile is believed to be armed with a 3 kg high explosive warhead loaded with tungsten ball projectiles. The FIM-92 Stinger is a man-portable air defense system that operates as an infrared homing surface-to-air missile. Portable Sungur can be installed on land, air and sea platforms. It can detect, track and hit targets through 360 degrees from moving platforms. The Sungur self-propelled surface-to-air missile system provides short-range air defense protection for ground units against cruise missiles, unmanned air vehicles, low-flying fixed-wing aircraft and helicopters. It features a 360-degree gyro-stabilized air defense turret mounted atop a BMC's VARUN 4x4 armored vehicle. The Sungur low-level air defense system and Porsav national man pads are expected to enter the services of the Turkish Armed Forces in late 2020.